Right now, Jefferson County deputies are investigating a shooting that hurt three people. This was the scene Sunday night just after 7 p.m. 5th Street Northwest in Centerpoint. The victims, a teenage girl and two adult men, we are working right now to get more information about the shooter.